Look, it's Mother's. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home. Let's finish it.
There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that Mother was a giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. Giants called me Loki.
Loki? That's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born. She must have called you that to her people.
But why?
A question for another day. Let us go home.
Over here.